New kids are never welcomed at Sioux Valley. They face countless bullies. But maybe this one will be different.